Before 2002, normal citizens of India were not allowed to hoist the national flag except on Independence Day and Republic Day. In 2002, Supreme Court of India amended the flag code and gave rights to all the citizens to hoist the flag at any time as per the Indian flag code.